Sve to u direktnom prenosu, a moramo da čujemo i Serhija Ljulja. Ovo je bonus izjava.
Really happy to feel the love and the support of our fans. I work hard during 8 months and a half and finally I'm back, so I'm really happy and I want to say thank you to all the fans who support me and thank you to all the people who work with us in Real Madrid. They help me a lot to be back now.
And how much did you miss being on the court and how difficult was the rehab?
Well, I miss it a lot because when you are at the end of the bench with your knee, with that injury, it's hard. It's a long road, but finally I'm back, so I'm really happy.
And what does this win, how important is this win today?
Really important for us. It's the second point of the series. We know that on Friday we have another war, a different war for sure. But here in front of our fans, we have to give our 100% to take that win and go to the Final Four.
Thank you.
Čuli smo i Serhija Ljulja koji je rekao koliko mu je bilo teško da povređen gleda svoje saigrače na parketu, ali sada je ponovo tu i ovo su verovatno najbolji detalji da se odjavimo. 81-74 pobeda Reala i vođstvo u seriji 2-1.